Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change payment method on Netflix. To change your payment method on Netflix, first of all, go to a web browser and then type in netflix.com in the URL box to log into your account. Make sure that you enter your credentials correct and access your homepage for Netflix. After you are signed into your Netflix account, go ahead and click on your avatar at the top right hand corner and then click on account in the expanded menu. This will open up the account details on next page. From your account page, scroll down and click on manage payment methods under quick links. Now click on the add a payment method option or something similar, or you can also look for change payment method. On the next page, go ahead and select either debit or credit card or add to mobile bill option. Choose any one option and then enter the credit card information or any other method of payment that you've selected. Enter your card number, expiry date, CVV code and the name on the card, and finally click on I agree at the bottom and click save in order to change your payment method. You may be charged a fee for changing your payment method depending on your region and Netflix plan. So that is how you can easily change payment method on Netflix. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.